but I don't really understand Filipino. It would be really appreciate if you can actually converse in English. Let me just try and have a look. I believe they do have some translation. Okay, you are handsome. Thank you so much, bro. Thank you so much. I'm using MK to be okay. I'm not sure what is that. Maybe it's a brand of cosmetic or something. Thank you so much, Adalberto. Appreciate it. All right. We are in Chamber 1 inside the Belly of the Beast. What the heck is going on?
What are you doing? Come on, let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
Oh, actually, I don't really mind because there's a translation
I thought you liked games.
Function in
or
the
are
chat.
You too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade.
Riku.
Oh, Riku, what the hell? You can continue to speak in Filipino. I think
you
it's okay.
What, I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
I hope you
Maybe.
Understand my English, I guess. Appreciate, bro. Appreciate, bro.
Come on.
Oh no. Pinocchio is getting kidnapped. What? Oh no. Oh my god. Okay, this weird ghost. Oh yeah, level up. That's what I need. Woo! Nice, nice. Alright, we are good. Where are you from? I'm actually from Malaysia, one of your neighbors in Southeast Asia. I actually been to Manila before, so pretty much understand that you guys a little bit of Filipino language. I think Mabuhay was it? I think Salamat po. I think it's thank you. So Salamat po for dropping by. Chamber 3, Chamber 2. I think we should go to Chamber 2. Okay, I think I'm gonna check out Chamber 3. Because I think there should be something over there. Oh, dang. Oh no, it's the fat dude again. Oh. Nice, nice, nice. No. Stop running away. I'm gonna take out this big dude because it's quite annoying.
Fire!
No! Ready. Woo! Okay, do you play Mobile Legend? Yeah, I did play Mobile Legend before. And once in a while I'll play like a few times with my friends. But I hardly stream because I have a lot of games to clear actually, especially like as what you can see Kingdom Hearts, and I do have a few horror games to actually clear as well. But yeah, Mobile Legends is a pretty good game, I would say, if you are into mobile kind of game, like Dota 2, what you call the other one? I think it's LOL, League of Legends. It's pretty similar. But Mobile Legends, I would say, is really convenient. As you can actually play from your mobile phone, so yeah. It's one of the best mobile type of game. Oh no. Okay. Oh, net. I think my favorite for Mobile Legend is actually Johnson. this game is actually called Kingdom Hearts 1.5 Remix HD Edition. Oh no. Have you heard of Kingdom Hearts? It's actually a combination between Final Fantasy and Square Enix. pretty fun actually. If you get a chance to play, if you have a computer or you have a console, I think it's actually from PS. Wait, oh, we shouldn't come here. Dang. Oh, let me just get some mana for Adorno. So yeah, if you have a console, this will be one of the best JRPG to test it out. Yeah, you can Google it. It's actually called Kingdom Hearts 1.5 plus 2.5 HD remix. Okay, let's go to Chamber 2, I believe. Oh no, Chamber 2 is up here. Alright. Nice. Oh no. My god, he's blocking the door. Alright. Nice one, nice one. Hey Vetna, welcome to the stream. How are you? It looks fun. Yeah man, this game is actually one of the best JRPG slash action game. So if you are into Final Fantasy or you are into Disney, this is actually one of the recommended game for you to play. Go check it out. I believe they are actually in the Epic Game Store on sale. Where is it? I think we're just supposed to go up here. I don't know man. It looks a bit different. One thing difficult about this game is you gotta really do a lot of jumping. Platforming. Because sometimes you get stuck and you're not sure what to do. Okay, I think we gotta go back to Chamber 3. Oh my god. No. Hey, where's the other one? Alright, we are in chapter 3, I think. Are we in? No. I think we went to the wrong side. Chamber 1. Let's go back to chamber 2. This looks like a maze, man, seriously. Here's the mouth. Okay, chamber 2. Hey, no, hello there, how are you? Welcome to stream, guys. What the hell? I'm back here again. This is seriously a maze, man. But at least there's a opening right here, Chamber 3. Okay, Chamber 3, okay. Oh, okay, we are at the right side now. Chamber 2, the hell? Okay, it looks a bit weird. Hey Vetna, is it online or offline? Oh, it's actually offline. Because this is actually an RPG game, so it's more single player. More like story driven. So yeah, if you are into story and JRPG, this is actually one of the good games. And yeah, it has a lot of different sequel as well. You see Sora actually grown up into a teenager. Right now he's like a kid. Not so impactful, kinda cute and kinda dumb. But later on when he grew into a teenager, you know, like One Piece, from kid into teenager and maybe slightly close to adult. Yeah, they have that kinda flow to it. Oh no! What the hell? Okay. Oh my god. Oh! Oh my god. Are we good? I think we're good. Where's the... Oh, there they are. Alright. Nice. Should we jump? I think we should. Woo! Okay, nice. Oh, that was close. So if you are into something like this, you can try it out, because this game is pretty good. But if you hate jumping, like platform games like this, maybe it's a bit difficult. Because this game actually has a lot of jumping, platforming and stuff. Yeah, I got the chest. I think we should be good. Okay, let's go. Yeah, especially the music and sound so relaxing. Because they are actually a mixture between Square Enix and Disney. As you know, these two companies does really good in background music and story. Oh, dang. Woo! There's the weird dude again. Alright. Oh my god. wait, I think I forgot something. Okay. Hey, welcome guys. Sorry about it. I think the voice didn't go through. Let me just double check a quick bit. Okay, hopefully you guys can hear me now. Alright. Okay, we are in chamber 5, I think. Okay. I'm not sure if there's any puzzles around. Nope. We can't do anything right here. Chamber 6. Oh! Oh my god! Oh no! Oh my god, this is so annoying. Alright. Hey, Amoch, welcome to the stream. Vetna, bye dude. Thanks for dropping by, Vetna. Thank you so much. Have a great day, bro. Amoch, hi, how are you? Wait, I think I'm not sure. We are not supposed to go up here. Let me have a look. Oh, there's a chest here. One thing nice is the air combo is pretty cool actually. Chamber 5. Okay, we came from chamber 5, so we're gonna try to look for some clues over. I think the next part should be here, if I'm not mistaken. There's another hole over there, which I don't think we can jump over because it's kind of far. Okay, how about... Oh shit. Nice. Okay, let's see. Okay. Is it here? Yeah, I think so. Oh. Oh. Oh no! Ah, dang. Oh no. I fell, what the hell? they have went to the right path. Too bad I can't do double jump here. Chamber 6. Okay. Okay, chamber 5. Oh god! Don't drop down again. Oh my god. Nice, nice, nice. Oh wait. Can I actually do this? I'm pretty sure we can jump over if we push this barrel a bit further. Nice! Haha! Alright, we did it. And we're gonna go a bit further. There's another chest there. Nice. Oh my god. Oh my god. Woo! Okay, that was freaking close. Right. Another Dalmatian, which is good. Okay. Okay, we should go to chamber 4 apparently. And there should be, oh, there's a chest right there. Okay, I'm not sure if we should actually go down. How's this? Chamber 3? Chamber 6. Okay, let's check it out. Oh no! Oh no, that was a wrong mistake. Oh, there's a white Trinity over here. Not too bad we can't do anything about it. Oh my god. Nice. There's a chest here, I think. We should be able to grab it. Alright, another one. Nice. We're done. Okay, we're done. Come on. Osmos G. Okay, that's a new one. That's definitely a new one. Oh, we can't climb up here. Dang it. Oh, there's a chest, right? Okay, let's grab the chest and... Ah, yeah, let's do it. Nice. Leggy, that's it. Okay, there's a chest opposite, but I don't think we can grab it for now. Yep. Oh, did I see it wrongly? Okay. Okay, we're back here. Apparently we can't go anywhere from here, so let's just go back. It's definitely a maze, man. Oh, miss. You're back there again. Tree. Chamber 2. Man, that's a lot of them. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. That's a lot of them. Nice. Okay. Oh my god. I pushed this away apparently. Okay, let's just go back. Chamber 3, chamber 2. Oh! I believe we missed that. Okay. Alright. Anything I can see? Okay, we can actually go opposite, but I still think it's a bit far though. Okay, let's go from here. Wait a minute. Came back again. Okay, it's this way. Oh no! Okay. Okay, we came out from here. And yeah, let's just go in there. Chamber 5. Just gotta make our way to chamber 6 apparently. Chamber 6? Yep. Man, it feels so far away. We actually came here earlier. Oh no! Damn it. Okay, let's get back in again and... Oh wait, I can actually use this. Okay, let's leave this. Scroll. Because there's actually a... Yeah, there's actually a ledge over here we can actually use. So we're gonna try to jump up here. And there's a chest over there. Two chests to be. Not gonna waste it. Oh, nice. You got a thumb page finally. Oh no. Okay, apparently we can't jump far enough to actually reach that one. Yeah, it's quite far. I think I need a double jump for that. Okay, let's go. Nice. Oh wait, There's a Trinity down there, what the hell? No, I feel like getting the Trinity though. Oh shit. Let's just get it. And there's a chest as well. Alright, come on. Done? Not done yet. Oh, level up! Nice! Not done yet? Man, that's a lot of heartless. Okay, still there. What the hell, man? Okay. Like finally, what the hell, man? The Naga G. Okay, not bad. Mega Eater, nice. Well, at least we get to activate the Trinity. Just really a point here. Pottage. Okay, not too bad. Yeah, I wonder if we can actually go back up there with this. Oh, nice, nice. That is the way. Okay, we got all we need now, except for that one over there. Wait. I think we still miss one more thing. Oh, yeah. I remember now. Hold on. Let's trigger it again. Chamber 6. We came from where again? On top, I think. Oh no. Oh. Alright, done. Chamber 5 and chamber 4 again. Woo! Yeah, I got no time to take care of this, dude. Okay, let's just jump. Oh no! I can't believe we actually fell, what the hell? Chamber 2, oh my god. Chamber 6, okay good. Okay, let's just do it again. Okay, yeah, it's this one here. Okay, got it. Oh my god. Alright. Oh, he fell. Chamber 3. I think we went to Chamber 3 earlier. The hell? Okay. Okay, let's go back to chamber 6. Oh, it's the same thing. No. Oh no, we came down from this side. Damn it. Okay. I gotta go up here, I think. No? Nope, apparently not. Okay, I'm lost again. Damn it! Oh no, we go back to chamber one again. It feels like we are farming over here, what the hell? Oh my god! Hey Diane, welcome to the stream! My dad plays this game. Do you watch Demon Slayer? Yes, I do. I actually finished watching the first season and currently waiting for the second season to actually play, as in finish the whole series for the second season. Yeah, it's a really nice anime. Really recommend it if you really into watching it. I actually bought a t-shirt for Demon Slayer as well. Oh my god. One of these days, I'm gonna wear that t-shirt and stream so you guys can check it out. I actually bought it in, I believe it's from Uniqlo if I'm not mistaken. It's one of those Japanese retail chain where you can get your anime shirts and stuff. Okay, Chamber 3, am I right? Oh yeah, I think I'm right. Oh, you watched the movie, right? Yeah, the movie is really touching. Especially the scene. You know where what's his name again? The flame pillar. It's one of the best scene I've seen in anime so far. Really touching. I actually saw one of the reviews that the dude actually cried while he did the review. And one of the best anime, man. Seriously. Oh my god. Definitely looking forward to watch the second season. I actually finished watching the manga. So yeah, I'm not gonna spoil, but the anime should be better. And I heard Steam actually has the game. I haven't got a chance to try it yet, because I heard the game was like pretty much linear compared to the story. I'm not sure if it worth the price, you know. Love your live stream. Oh, thank you so much. Appreciate it. Who's your favorite character? Oh, you mean in... Oh, dang. Yeah, mine is definitely the main character. I really like the way he actually grows. As in, the style that he goes. The water style, the sun style. Not, what do you call that? I can't remember. It's one of the water style and his father style. I forgot the name actually. Oh dang dang dang. Okay, let's hope I didn't get lost again. Netsuko, I think you mean. Chamber 6, yeah, we are right. Have you heard of Mr. Beast? Yeah, yeah, I think he is one of the famous YouTuber in the social media line, if I'm not mistaken. And I remember the last time he actually did a real life squid game or something. Pretty interesting. I'm sure that caused a lot. Oh my god. I feel like all these monsters are like a never ending. Andro. Oh, your favorite character is Andro. Oh, nice, nice. I can't remember. Is Andro one of the pillar or something? One of the 8 pillars. Okay, we're gonna go straight to chamber number 4 this time. I think we spent too much time over here. Alright. Oh. Crazy. Alright. Oh, no, 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 no. Let's just go.
Why do you still care about that?
Oh, finally. Oh, you love Squid Game. Yeah, it's one of the best series as well. Except for being a bit too violent, I guess. Unreal. Nice, nice, nice. Squid Game, I actually did a stream with Squid Game, what you call that, the army guy. The one with the mask with the triangle and square and circle. So yeah, it was a Halloween stream, I believe. I just did that like October, end of October. But seriously, the mask was really suffocating, and especially the suit as well.
Riku, what's the matter with you? What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that keyblade these days.
Riku is getting jealous.
Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
The hell? Oh yeah, finally get saved. The holidays are fun. Love your stream. Thank you so much, Diane. Appreciate it. I just can't wait to play the next FF game. I think it's gonna be releasing this month or something. The Final Fantasy VII Remake. Oh, if you haven't actually tried this game, you should actually try. Pretty fun in a sense. The battle and the story mode as well. Oh my god. Oh shit, it's a boss fight. It's definitely a boss fight.
You up for this?
Oh.
No problem. Let's do it. See ya.
Oh damn. Oh. Oh man.
See ya.
Oh man, I can't hit it. Okay. Oh! Oh my god! Okay! Finally! I just don't know what you mean about you guys. It's okay, no worries. Oh, you are 8 years old. Nice, nice. Have you actually watched Disney? You know, like Disney, like a Little Mermaid, a Lion King, Snow White. So this game is actually something like that. Goofy Learn Chill. Oh, that's a nice one. That's a nice skill to have. Actually have it. Okay, since Goofy learned a new skill, I think I'm gonna equip it. Oh, I have a new skill as well. Strike enemies ahead of you with a powerful finishing combo. Nice. Second win. Nice, nice. Oh, second chance. Second win and second chance. Give up MP to heal. Lucky strike. Oh, this require 5 AP. My goodness. Let's see. We got the air combo attack. Charge. Well, after enemy. Oh, I think I can remove, but I don't think I have enough for second charge. Okay. Hey, you have to see them. What is my favorite Chinese? Yeah, I'm actually Chinese. Is it okay if I post this? Yeah, yeah, cool. You are free to share this on your Facebook or whatever social media. Yeah, just go ahead. I'm cool with this. In fact, I really appreciate if you do that. Yeah, that actually helps on my stream as well. Okay, we managed to defeat that weird monster and save Pinocchio. Oh dang, just fell into a hole. Oh, thanks for the follow, by the way. Thank you so much.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio! Please, give me back my son!
Oh no.
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my little boy.
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure, but maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kairi?
What do you care about her?
Uh-oh. Shout out to everybody. Hey, thank you, thank you. Thanks for the shout out. Oh no, we just love Pinocchio. I meant to save this chest for later, but please use it to find Pinocchio. Okay, that's weird. Okay, let me save. Do you live in South America? I'm afraid not. I'm from Asia, Southeast Asia. It's like a mixture of a lot of culture and races, if I put it correctly. Like, I don't know, man, there's a lot of countries in Southeast Asia. Okay, I got a chest right here. Oh, nice, nice, we can finally do the high jump. Nice. Okay, let's quickly equip it. Finally, we can reach higher places now. Do you think I can stream? I can become a streamer? Yeah, yeah, of course. You can always try, because I've seen a lot of young streamers, especially like, I don't know, 12 years old or 6 years old. I think most of them actually plays like mobile games, or they actually stream those games as well. All right. Yes. Oh no. Okay. I should probably set my Vizara to arrow. Okay, that should do it. Oi. Oh, that's instant kill, I think. Oh no, I got. Nice, level up. Not again. Oh, nice. Woo. Oh, there's a Trinity right there. Almost missed it. Oh my god. Right. Nice. Mitchell Shroud. Nice, nice. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Oop. Oh my god, the camera angle is a bit annoying actually. Okay. Okay, finally. Uh-oh.
Hey! Let Pinocchio go, Riku!
A puppet that's lost its heart to the Heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi. How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together. What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side!
Then you leave me no choice.
Uh-oh.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Oh, that's Jiminy.
Jiminy. I'm not gonna make it.
Oh.
Oh. I guess I'm okay.
What a good thing to lie about, right?
Huh?
Oh gosh. Here it comes again. Oh my god. Oh! Woo. Come on guys! How are you? Come on, come on, come on. Oh!
Wind. Come on.
Woo. Woo. Nice. Oh, that was crazy. Hey, Arian, welcome to the stream, bro. There's a Korean version of Pinocchio on Netflix. Seriously? Okay, gotta check it out, man. I did hear about some kind of game, a puppet game. I don't know what is it, but it's actually more like an action RPG that plays on a puppet or something. But if there is a Pinocchio on Netflix, it's gonna be really interesting, especially in Korean. Maybe they would have put in so, some kind of band,
like a lifeless
a boy
now.
Band or something
Precisely.
Inside.
Precisely.
And her heart was
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are seven maidens of the purest heart. We call them the Princesses of Heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart.
Oh, Riku,
now,
you're gonna get tricked again.
A marvelous gift. The power to control the Heartless.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.
Oh no. Oh, what the hell? We got... We actually managed to escape. Oh! Monstro actually spits us out. Oh, this one is different. There's a specific woman that if she lies, she'll hiccup. Oh, that is kind of interesting. So is it like animation or is it like real life human or something? Okay, Goofy is... I sure hope Pinocchio and Jupiter... Oh, okay. I guess they're okay now that his nose is getting a bit longer. Hopefully they landed safely somewhere. Riku. Oh, what the hell? Okay. I think my magic is as good as Donna now. What? No way, not in a million years. Why don't you go see Merlin, work more on your magic. There's a tournament being held at the Coliseum. Oh, nice. There's a great reward for the winner. Yeah, we might go for the Coliseum. Monstro. Okay, there's two more areas that we could actually check it out. You know what? We're just gonna go and gonna replenish and maybe go for the Colosseum. Oh, it's a real-life human. Okay. Oh yeah, we have Bizarra. Maybe we can actually what do you call that? Extinguish the flames now. Because I remember it requires a higher level of ice. Oh, I guess it's not strong enough.
Deep freeze.
Nope. Okay. New hero has appeared in the game, Sora. Alright. Not sure we can actually do this. Oh yeah, we haven't got the yellow Trinity yet. Okay, let's just save. It's gonna be fun. Let's see. Okay. 50, 60, okay. The gas is cooked. Can't set my new skill. Right. Oh, everyone just died straight away. First look to see if it's available on Netflix. Don't know where else to find. Oh, okay. No worries, no worries, Erin. Thanks for sharing. I'll check it out in Netflix. Perhaps there are other places is actually available, maybe. Ooh. Ooh. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Spider. All right. Okay, few more to go. Bad bandits, such ghosts. Come on, a few more to go. Fourth seat, oh no. Nice. This is tough, dude. Hey, Rinville, Angelo, welcome to the stream. Thanks for the like and share, bro. Appreciate it. Just about to beat the Pegasus, I hope. Bandit, oh my god. I need my shield this time. That bandit is so annoying. What the hell? Leon and Yumi? What the hell? Sonic Blue! Oh, what the hell? Last thing though. Whoa, 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 whoa.
No way.
Oh, that was crazy, Tom. Oh, that's the end.
We're the champs.
Taking out Yuffie was really worth it. Sprite Raid. Okay, that's a nice one, I think. Cause I feel train another great hero. Sharing the most important part of a hero. Well, what you really need is a strong heart. What makes a strong heart? If they ask, you're not a hero yet. Riddles. Okay, we definitely have a lot of new abilities. Cheer. Increase the summon MP gauge. Oh, okay. I think I'm much more inclined on breaking cure ability on self. Not sure what does that mean. Treasure magnet, strike rate. Oh, to keep an enemy. Oh, it's a long range attack. 2 MP. 2 MP. So if I have Sonic Blade, long range attack. Okay, let's just try this. I'm not sure how it's gonna help, but it's better than nothing. Okay, Goofy doesn't have any AP yet. Okay, let's go. Okay, we're gonna head to the next planet real quick. I believe it's either one of this. This is 5 battle level, this is like 6. Let's just go to the 5 one. We're just about to explore another world. It is kind of weird, but I'm not sure what kind of world we are seeing next, but it's gonna be interesting, I'll see. But this looks like Battle Cruiser in StarCraft. Woo! Okay, that was close. Oh! This is actually the... I can't remember, is it Atlantica! Nice, nice, nice. I believe this is where the Little Mermaid is. Yeah, kind of reminds me of Aquaman, you know. Okay, thanks for dropping by, really appreciate it. Land where in the sea we'll drown. Not with my magic, we won't. Just leave it to me, okay. What kind of magic is that? In this kind of situation, I think we need an underwater material in FF7 sense. Oh my god! Is this your magic, Donald? It looks kind of weird. I'm like a hybrid between human and a dolphin, and Goofy is like a turtle and a dog. Come on, Sebastian. Oh yeah, that's the Little Mermaid. Especially Goofy, right? He looks like the odd one.
You seem a little different. Where are you from?
We're from
waters,
It's one of my favorite songs, I guess, in Disney sense.
Sebastian can show you how we swim around here.
Ariel! King Triton will not like this!
Oh, don't worry.
Easy for you to say. Okay, it's time for you to learn how to swim properly. I guess we have to because this is a little bit different compared to land battle. Swim around, B to rise, X to dive. Okay. I'm just swimming with Flounder, try to attack him. Alright, begin. Okay, seems pretty straightforward. Where did he go? Oh, there it is. Donna is so weird. Okay, where did he go this time? Is it on top? No? Oh, it is. Okay, Flounder. Flounder looks kinda like Finding Nemo.
Good job! Now let's move on to self-defense!
Sebastian!
What?
Yeah?
Oh no. The Heartless are here as well, apparently.
Class is over. Good luck.
So my self-defense battle is gonna be real. Woo! Oh, Goofy is so funny. Okay. They are not coming out. Oh, hitting it might open it. Okay. Oh, interesting. So there's a safe one inside that shellfish. Those creature chasers here. Oh no, those monsters might be heading for the palace too. You better head back right away. But what if we run into more on our way back? Sorry, but we need your help. Please come to the palace with us. Oh, the trident markers on the wall points the way there. Oh, okay, that is convenient. Don't get lost as long as we follow them. Okay, let's get going. Oh, Ariel is gonna join us? Nice. Sorry, Goofy. I would rather have Ariel than you. We still need Donna because of the magic though. And Ariel looks hot, so yeah. Okay, let's check out what does Ariel have. Oh wait. Donna, we have one more AP for Donna. I did manage to use my strike rate though. Weird. Okay, Ariel has fire wave, okay. Thunder, okay. It's more like an alchemist. Boost MP recovery rate in battle. Oh, she's a mage! Interesting. So if she is a mage, I think I would rather replace Donna instead. Yeah, I think I'd rather use Ariel for instead of Donna because Donna is more like a mage only kind of thing. So let's remove Donna to Goofy. Goofy is like the mascot, you know. A turtle dog, that is so weird, man. Hey Liam, hey Alicia, welcome to the stream, guys. Welcome to Atlantica. That's funny, right? Goofy and Donald is so weird. At least Sora is still like human. Okay, before I forget, I think I'm gonna set the abilities, or wait, customize. Ah yeah, customize. Ariel gonna special attacks frequently, defensive. Oh wait, item, almost forgot, only in major C. Okay. Goofy is so funny. by the way, I'm playing Kingdom Hearts 1.5 HD Remix. Oh, the name is so long. Okay, we still have time, so we're gonna check it out, the area. Let's see what we can find in this Atlantica. Okay, we are... Oh my goodness, so fast. I thought the holding a shield is so weird. Woo. It's kinda hard to aim as well. Nah. Oh, elixir. Okay, so the treasure chest is actually in the shelf wall. Nice. Need to get used to this underwater battle. Right. Got another item from the shell. Okay, there's a red one right there. Maybe there's something different. Oh, there's one here. Oh, it's the same. Okay. Goofy is a turtle and Donald is an octopus. Yeah, I know, right? Oh. Oh shit. Oh, nice one, Ariel. Okay. Oh, nice, nice. Okay. Oh no. Dang. What the hell? Wait a minute. Okay, this is a bit tough. Oh well. Anything more about magic? Okay. Let's try Bizarra, maybe? No, I think I need fire for this. Let's go with Bira. See ya. All right. Meteor shot, nice. Tranquil Goro. Have you been here? Oh, nice. Oh yeah, this is the area that we started earlier. You're gonna check out the other side. Undersea Valley. Hey wait, it's the same spot. Okay, fine. Okay, there's one more chest over here. Nope. Why do I keep missing? Okay. Mega Eater, nice. Another one below. Oh no. I just love the way Goofy attacks. It's so weird. Right. Done. Mega potion. Nice. Oh, we can't go in from here apparently, I think. Yeah. We need another ability, I think. Okay, we are done here. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Okay. Not dead yet. How much days do you live stream? Oh, actually I usually go live on weekends. So on Friday, Saturday and Sunday. And also as well during public holiday as well. So depending on my schedule, if it's actually I have enough time for it. So yeah, you can actually catch me mostly on weekend. Weekdays is only depending on whether there's like public holidays and stuff. Okay. There's another spot here. I'm not sure you can actually check this area. So yeah, all together is 3 days per week. Are we at the right spot? Oh, okay, this is actually the same spot. Calm depths. Oh, no! Oh, it actually pushes... Oh, it pushes back out. Yep, nothing. Oh! I saw something. I saw something. Is it the same one? No, it's a different one. Nice. Mitra is good. The thing points up. But is it here? Oh, yeah, there you go. Okay, what's this? Anything? Okay. Okay, starting to be a little bit of like a maze now. I can't seem to swim fast enough. That's weird. It's a same spot apparently. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna go back there. It's almost time now. I gotta save. But this place is definitely huge.